showdown.
I'm looking forward to this.
Leo Kruger, Justin Gabriel, one on one.
You've got to understand there are a lot of divas that want to come in here.
I know there are a lot of divas, but none of those divas are the queen of FCW, Norman. That is to mean something.
AJ, I understand that, but
you put me through an eight diva tournament. Serena and Tamina? How is that fair? I should have been in that match. It should have been me, Norman.
AJ, this is what I will do for you because you're the queen of FCW. I will get you a title match in 2 months. Yeah, 2 months. It's right down the corner.
I don't feel good.
Wow,
I'm sorry.
AJ, what do you mean you? Oh, Ada,
you're
okay.
See? Norman, what you doing?
No,
I told you I wasn't making this up.
This is not. She doesn't feel good. And I think she's pregnant, and I don't know what.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Johannesburg, South Africa, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Leo Kruger's been walking around FCW with a chip on his shoulder. I guess he believes he deserves more recognition than he's gotten.
Yeah, that's right, man. And Leo Kruger is definitely a true South African legend here at FCW.
A true South African legend.
A legend.
Not even been here for years.
But he's a legend here now because of his past in South Africa, unlike somebody else.
And his opponent from Cape Town, South Africa, weighing in at 228 pounds, Justin Gabriel.
Well, that somebody else is the former Florida heavyweight champion, although mired in controversy recently, Justin Gabriel.
Yeah, he's that somebody else I was talking about, Justin Gabriel. I've been waiting on this match forever, man. We're going to finally see who's the real true South African hero. My money's on Kruger. I told you, he's the real deal. I know. I seen his birth certificate.
Yeah, oh, have you?
Yeah, that's right. I've never seen Justin Gabriel, but I'm saying.
It's hate to change the subject, but what just happened in Norman Smiley's
office? Oh, you know what just happened. I've been telling y'all, Norman Smiley is running a shady operation here, and he's finally been exposed. It's about time.
Poor Norman caught in a little compromising situation.
Yeah, that's what they call it in that compromising situation.
In South Africa, this is a highly anticipated match between two fierce rivals.
That's right. They got pay-per-view on in South Cape Town and everywhere watching this.
It's pay-per-view, but there's...
Yeah, it's pay-per-view, man. That's what they told me, man. Why you gotta be always starting stuff, man? I sold it as a pay-per-view. I'm getting paid off this match. This right here, right here.
Nice counter by Gabriel.
I'm broadcasting this thing all the way in the jungle. You know, this is like Muhammad Ali and George Foreman, the Rumble in the Jungle.
Well, to a certain extent, it is.
Yeah.
Leo Kruger representing Johannesburg, South Africa.
Yeah.
Justin Gabriel, of course, representing Cape Town, South Africa. This is an example of how well these two men know each other. Leo Kruger immediately spotted Justin Gabriel going for the 450 splash. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got to take a break. Welcome back to FCW Television.
Justin Gabriel stole Leo Kruger's spotlight.
Stole his spotlight.
That's right. Leo Kruger should have been the Florida heavyweight champion. Leo Kruger, he has some.
Where was Leo Kruger
a year and a half ago
when Justin Gabriel came to FCW? Leo Kruger was still back home.
He was locked up with Mandela, okay? It was the apartheid. He couldn't get his passport together. They was having problems.
Right.
I'm just saying, cut the man a break, man. It ain't easy getting a passport from Africa to here.
Well, Leo Kruger looking for a passport to success here against Justin Gabriel, who will not go down without a fight, by the way.
Oh, yeah, he got a visa. He's finna stomp on his head. Look at him. Take your time, Leo. Leo's the real Lion King. You know what Justin Gabriel is? Just another liar.
Right. Oh, wow. Pulling out Gabriel, sitting out. Modified Tiger Bomb.
Oh, wow. Come on. Leo, man. You know how much money I'm making on this back in
I really hope you're not telling the truth.
I'm just saying, I'm going to donate the money to the Feed the Children Fund.
Tell you, you see Justin Gabriel, the pain etched on his face as Leo Kruger has got that leg lock, putting pressure on the left leg and the lower back of Gabriel.
That's years of frustration right there, man.
In a very tumultuous few months for Justin Gabriel here, pinning combination. Very tumultuous few months between the time that Justin Gabriel won the Florida Heavyweight Championship to moving on to NXT and, of course, the rather controversial actions that we've seen recently from the band of NXT Season 1 rookies.
Yeah. I bet you Justin Gabriel ain't even thinking about that right now. He thinking about how in the world is he going to get Leo Kruger off his back.
Well, Leo Kruger.
Look at him.
Headbutts to the square of the back of Justin Gabriel. Leo Kruger, I'll tell you what.
Win or lose,
I think this is Leo Kruger's best outing thus far here in FCW. And should it be much of a surprise since he knows Justin Gabriel so well?
Yeah, that's right. You study your opponent,
leg. Again, these two men first competed against each other in South Africa at the age of 16, over 10 years ago.
Win.
What are you doing? Would you stop it?
That's my South African cheer, man. That's
I get it.
That's the African choir.
Yeah, well, I hear the FCW Universe cheering on Justin Gabriel.
Oh, man. Go ahead, Kruger. Snap it one time.
You're too much sometimes, you know what I mean?
Just saying, man.
I thought you were choking.
Nah, man. That's what Leo Kruger was listening to on his way over here. I heard him bumping
it. Leo Kruger again. And what would it do for Leo Kruger's career to defeat Justin Gabriel? Well, remember, Kruger has said in the past he wants his face on a poster. He wants his face to have the FCW title draped around his shoulder, wrapped around his waist.
Why not, man? Go ahead, Leo Kruger. Get your African-American face up on a poster, man. I ain't mad at you, brother. Oh, snap.
Justin Gabriel, hard kicks to the left.
Goodness.
Hamstring quad area of Leo Kruger, but Gabriel still favoring the pain in his lower back. And ouch!
Did you hear that?
Okay.
You can't do that to
me. If you didn't hear it the first time, there you go again.
Oh, look at Leo said no more of that stuff.
Leo Kruger might be knocked out here.
He saw him coming up. He wasn't going to kick him a third time in the chest.
Gabriel's hybrid style, you really enjoy that.
Yeah,
why are you laughing?
Because he ain't looked like that since that lion bit him last
Kruger,
year.
Favoring his head, here comes Gabriel, spinning DDT.
Jumanji.
Hybrid, high-flying, technical style of Justin Gabriel
Leo
in full
out.
Effect.
Come on, Leo, kick
Leo.
Out, man. Come on, Leo, man.
What did Leo pay you off or something?
Nah, man, I'm telling you, I got money riding on this thing back in South Africa. The Zulus will be very unhappy with me if he loses.
Yeah, they're going to have some other people out
here. I'm telling you, my brother, they will be very unhappy in Africa.
Can you tone it down a little bit?
I'm just saying, man. I'm like Don King over here.
Cover. No.
Come on, Leo.
I'd like to believe you didn't just compare yourself to Don King.
I'm just saying. I'm a promoter. That's what I do. Abraham Washington Entertainment presents promotions all across the world. Pay-per-views. We do bar mitzvahs and everything else.
Leo Kruger again going for that sit-up. Tiger bomb. This time Gabriel reverses.
Leo, you got the kick to the face. You got the move, Leo. You know what's coming.
And it's now Gabriel going up top for the second time.
Think about rhinoceros. Move, man.
4-5-0
on
his mind. Looking, watching, connecting, 450
splash.
Here's your winner, Justin Gabriel.
What? Justin Gabriel took on his hometown rival, and in front of a packed house at the FCW Arena, captured victory.
Now, I know that Leo Kruger.
Take another look, folks. We talked about how well these two superstars know each other, and we certainly saw it here tonight. Multiple reversals, counters. Gabriel going for the 450 at one point in this match. Kruger countering, but the second time around, worked to a T, and Justin Gabriel on this night was better than Leo Kruger.
Hey, I know Leo Kruger said last time that the loser would go back to Africa, but I don't think Leo Kruger's going anywhere.
Yeah,
he's going to say he's down.